is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Paul Folger. Sky 5 is above late-breaking news. This is an accidental shooting at the Edmond Police gun range is where we're talking about. This is over at Danforth and Midwest Boulevard. We understand that there was apparently an officer practicing there, and that's when this happened, this accidental shooting. I can tell you that this was not an Edmond officer that was involved in this. Other officers are allowed to come in and practice at the Edmond Police gun range. The officer involved in this, though, has been taken to the hospital. You can see here, this is a live picture of Eagle Med on the ground. Most likely what we understand, the officer there that was taken by helicopter over from Edmond Police gun range over there at Danforth and Midwest Boulevard. So you're seeing the scene here as it unfolds. This is over at the hospital. I'm being told which hospital it is again. It is OU Medical Center is where we're talking about that this officer has been taking. Right now, we continue to work to find out exactly where this officer came from. Again, the officers can practice any officer, from the area can go over there and practice over at the Edmond Police gun range, but I can tell you that it is not an Edmond officer involved in this accidental shooting over at the Edmond Police gun range. So you see here from OU Medical Center, the Eagle flight has landed. They've got the person involved in this situation coming out of that helicopter and going to take them in there and get any sort of treatment that they need right there. But this is something we continue to follow. We're going to track it here and at KOCO.com as they get this officer that was involved in this accidental shooting over at the Edmond Police gun range. More details to come. Stay tuned. We'll keep you updated here and at KOCO.com.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.